Okay. Probably wants me to go that way. These are a lot of missing posters, I'll tell you what. Okay, so that's the edge of it. Oh. What's up, y'all? My name is Polar Bear. This is my channel, Polar Bear Problems, and welcome to Midnight Scenes The Highway. This is a much shorter one than the other Midnight Scenes we played, The Nanny. It's supposed to still be pretty spooky, so I hope you'll join me for this video. Spooktober's going strong and long. We've played a spooky game every day, and just finished Homebody. The last video of that is going up tomorrow, so make sure you stay tuned for that. But other than that, let's play this game. Make sure you like or dislike the video, comment down below, and subscribe for more, and let's get right into it, baby. The short game you're about to experience was the first one I ever created by myself, a labor of love released for the first time in September 2017, re-released in 2020, a special edition. I hope you enjoy it, Octavi. Midnight Scenes The Highway Special Edition. Is it the eye again? I'm sorry, I won't do that. I was annoying myself, honestly. Claire Barnes, age 29, she's about to discover the kinds of horrors that lurk in the darkness of a deserted road. A flat tire delayed Claire's trip. Little does she suspect how this incident will change her life forever, as well as her perception of reality. What? Oops. I meant to, like, fiddle with the knob and, like, try and find out how what was going on. I didn't mean to just turn it off. Oh, shit. Oh no! Why would you get out? Just drive around it. Yeah, touch it. Touch it! An unexpected obstacle. An unexpected obstacle. A new delay for Claire. She might need to find some help if she wants to resume her journey as soon as possible. Fortunately, she notices a signal pointing to a nearby emergency phone. What's with your luck? Oh. That's doesn't look like a real child. Touch it again. Yeah. Keep touching it. Okay. I can't go that way. What is this? Oh. Can I just leave? Let me leave. Ah, you pieces of shit, whatever. Okay. It probably wants me to go that way. These are a lot of missing posters, I'll tell you what. Okay, so that's the edge of it. Oh. Digging the music. Hello? Is anybody in here? Oh, she's so pissed at him. It's a rope, hammer. Scarecrow, perfect. What? Okay, those are both very creepy.
Why the blood? Ate that. I will take the mop. And I will beat the scarecrow with the mop. Okay. What does this say? I don't fucking know what that says. Okay. I did nothing. Just hit it with a hammer. Okay. So far, so terrible. Everything's spooky. Everything's weird. Oh shit. Oh, that's what this puzzle is, I'm guessing. Boop, boop. What does this mean? Okay, it's jointed. Maybe I need to put mop in its other arm. Oh shit, there we go. Nice! Puzzles, baby! Look at us with the puzzles. Hello? Oh. Why would I just go in? You know what I mean? Like, that's stupid. You should have knocked, you fucker. Farmer and his wife. Yeah! Hey, getting in his car. All right, let's go check this bloodied ass bathtub. Okay, doing the scarecrow thing. Okay, nothing in there. I can't reach it. What's this? Oh, grave of the horse. Okay, here's what we do. We nail. The fuck. Okay, so put the wood there. Okay, put the nail there. What the fuck are you doing, lady? Nail the... Hey, fucker. Hammer the... Okay, wood. Okay, you motherfucker. I understand how this would work. Oh, okay. Oh, I have to combine items, but it never explains that. Let's go up here. Perfect. I'll go ahead and grab that. Look at us. We are cooking, baby. There's gonna be a dead man in the world. He's gonna be fucking alive again. Let's touch him a bunch. Okay. He doesn't look like he's doing great. Take that key. What is the key for, though? You know what I mean? Like, what is the key for? What is the key for, though? What is the key for? Why the key? Or something I missed? There's something out here? What would the key be for? I don't even know. A little confused, but that's okay. I don't see any other stuff to interact with. I'll turn that on. That's what the key is for. For those. But then what? Oh, okay, nice. So it doesn't zap my ass anymore. Wow. What the fuck? Let me tell you, it doesn't look great. Perfect. Makes total sense. What the fuck is happening? Can I not go in this car? No. Okay. They were doing experiments or some shit. About to happen. Anyone? Please. Young lady. Ow. What? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What'd you leave behind, a little feather? In the horse. Okay. Great effort. She minorly managed to push aside the fallen power pole and resume her journey. Still terrified, she stopped at the first gas station to contact the authorities and inform them about the disturbing events she had witnessed. Police found nothing out of the ordinary on that stretch of road, no signs of any crash or the presence of any mysterious kid. The man living in the farm was found a bit drunk but in good condition. Not a single word was written in any newspaper about the horrors Claire witnessed that night. She went on with her life, trying to convince herself that she wasn't crazy after all. She probably just saw something not meant to be seen. Midnight scenes the highway. Interesting. The lot, you can tell that this was like this person's first game. And I don't mean that in a bad way, but you look at like this game comparatively to The Nanny, which we played a couple days ago. And The Nanny is more interactive. It's a little better rendered, I think. It's longer. You know what I mean? So it just shows that they're kind of growing as a developer. But I still like this. It was interesting. It was a little spooky. It was good at building tension. There was a small little jump scare, you know. Would I say everybody needs to play this? No, I'd say you just need to watch it on my channel. Yeah, I think I'm going to play the last
Let's see, we got the nanny. So we still got From the Woods and Episode 2 to play. So we're going to play those two on the channel, but thanks for joining me. Make sure you like or dislike the video, comment down below, and subscribe for more. I love you all so much, and I will see you next time, okay? Bye-bye.